Korean researchers have found a way to cure a degenerative eye disease through the use of the latest genome editing technology, which is creating a buzz in the science world. It's said to be faster, cheaper, and more accurate than previous DNA editing techniques and has a wide range of potential applications. Kim Mok-yeon tells us more.
Macular degeneration is a dreaded disease that can lead to blindness in senior citizens. It's a degenerative eye disease that gradually blurs the visual field of a patient. As of now, the chances of recovery from the disease are very low. However, researchers from the Korean Institute for Basic Science revealed that they were able to find a possible effective cure for this disease through genome editing.
Treatments for degenerative diseases aim to slow down and alleviate the progression of a disease.
Researchers used CRISPR-Cas9 technology, which enables them to edit parts of a genome by removing, adding, or altering sections of a patient's DNA sequence to a lab mouse. Through this process, researchers were able to correct the vascular endothelial growth factor gene, which abnormally creates additional blood vessels that eventually block the eyes and lead to blindness.
We found that 20% of the genes were corrected, which prevented some 40% of additional blood vessels from forming.
Scientists are now developing ways to make use of viruses in applying the latest technology. Since viruses can easily permeate through one's body, the method is expected to be effective in developing treatments for not only macular degeneration, but also a wider range of medical conditions. Kim Mok-yeon, Arirang News.